Jalandhar, a city in Punjab, unlike any other. What makes it special is its evolution and history. Even though the city is named after a demon king, it is one of a source of eternal joy and bliss. Old temple of goddess Kali stand by the side of Devi Talab. It is one of the 51 Shakti peaks and the Kali is known as Triple Malini. Sati Devi's right breast fell here. The scarred pond is 200 years old. The temple has structure resembling the Amarnath Cave temple in Jammu and Kashmir. The temple is very famous for the Harbalha Sangeet Sammelan, which is organized every year in the month of December. The best time to visit the temple is in the month of December, when one can also be the part of the fair. Famous classical music exponents, both instrumental and vocal, come together and perform in this fair. Sodal Mandir, one of the most famous and significant Hindu temples of Jalandhar city. The temple is dedicated to the child incarnation of Baba Sodal. Annapurna Devi Mandir. This is an ancient Purna Mata Mandir located in the heart of city. The temple is situated in the well under the ground. Mandir is located at Gur Mandi in the city of Jalandhar, which is well known and venerated temple of Hindu. The temple was founded by Nawab of Sultanpur Lodhi, who built the temple near Masjid Imam Nasir. One of the first Shirdi Sai Baba temples of Punjab in Jalandhar. The followers visit the temple to seek fulfillment of wealth, relief from diseases, gain knowledge or purchase of vehicles. Lakshmi Narayan Mandir is located in the core of Jalandhar. This ancient temple has idols of Lord Vishnu and Goddess Lakshmi. Baba Balaknath Mandir is an ancient holy temple situated in Jalandhar. Baba Balaknath Mandir is also popularly known as Gandhi Mandap due to the visit paid by Mahatma Gandhi. The temple is also known as Sukha Talab because a sage man cursed this place to have no stagnant water, and since then the temple has stood by that. Imam Nasir Mausoleum is one of the ancient monuments named after the famous saint Imam Nasir. The Jama Masjid is nearly 400 years old structure. Reflection of typical Punjabi village lifestyle. It will revive all the splendor and simplicity of the day gone by. You will find splendid architecture with fine art and design on display here. There are sculptures of men and women performing every day. Chorus such as stitching, drawing, water from the wells, dancing and reading. Chapati. Chapati is one of the most famous street foods served to the people. One can find variety of food vendors serving different food items from different states such as momos, bhel puri, pani puri, pav bhaji, paneer tikka, dosa, etc. Central Green. It is also known as Food Bazaar. It is located in the heart of city, famous for street foods. The restaurant is clean and hygienic and have some activities for children. Life creamery. It is not just an ice cream, it is an experience of live preparations of ice cream. They just not only blend different flavors but prepare ice cream in front of you. It freshly prepared handmade live ice cream rolls mixed with fruit and different flavors. planet, largest of its kind in North India, is a complete family recreation place where everybody is an adventure and every evening is a celebration. The execute menu together with 6-lane bowling alley and pool table, fast food, restaurant and banquet hall facility enthralls service and food excellence to create a memorable event. Is a famous picnic spot in the city. You will find many sightseeing attractions and natural habitats. Wildlife enthusiasts can watch the animals resting in their natural habitat. Bird lovers can spend their time watching different species of the birds. Fountain and other water body accentuates the aesthetic of the Neha Park. This is lovely place with lots of birds, animals and close by markets.
यहाँ पे किस रीजन के लिए विजिट कर रहे हो जलंधर में?
क्योंकि हमारे बच्चों को निकू पार्क बहुत ज़्यादा पसंद है और जब कभी भी ये हमें बोलते हैं कि हमें कहीं घुमाने लेके चलो घुमाने, तो हम इनको जलंधर में मोस्टली निकू पार्क में लेके आते हैं क्योंकि ये बहुत अच्छा प्लेस है बच्चों के लिए. बच्चे यहाँ पे आके बहुत इंजॉय करते हैं और बहुत सारे यहाँ पे राइड्स हैं बच्चों के लिए और बच्चों के अकॉर्डिंगली उन्हीं के लिए ही राइड्स बनी हुई है और इसलिए बच्चे हमारे बहुत इंजॉय करते हैं यहाँ पे आके और हमें ज़्यादातर बच्चों के लिए यहाँ पे आना पसंद है.
बल्टन पार्क. बल्टन पार्क ऑल्सो नोन एज द गांधी पार्क. दिस स्टेडियम वॉज बिल्ट इन 1955 and serves as the home ground for two Indian domestic cricket teams, Punjab and Northstone. Company Park is one of the ancient places established during the time of East Indian Company. It is also called as Nehru Park in Jalandhar. It is one of the prime locations for family outing in the city. Along with landscape garden, it is adjoined by a library, clock tower and the statue of Mahatma Gandhi. Gobind Singh Stadium is a multi-purpose stadium. Events like kabaddi, live music shows, award ceremonies, etc. are organized at the stadium. Jalandhar is well known for the sports good. In fact, it is the largest manufacturer of the same. The sports good manufactured in Jalandhar are exported to the different countries in the world. The Kuro High Street Mall has been specially designed in turn with Spanish architecture. Tower of Kurla Kingra at Raman Bhogan in Jalandhar is used by Jalandhar Doordarshan. Kurla Kingra is the tallest structure in Indian state Punjab. Thank you. the city was affected vastly by the destruction caused by the communal riot during the War of Independence, the city of Jalandhar held its charm over the years.